不满法官性骚扰女助理遭轻判，白玫瑰运动联盟今天下午号召民众在司法院抗议，提出三项主要诉求，包括法官改任期制，要求强制治疗专区，出任法官需具有五年律师经验。司法院由副庭长蔡慧如也出面接下陈情书，之后也发出声明回应，表示若不服职务法庭判决可上诉，之际也已持续开设相关竞聘课程。另目前就强制治疗申请释宪的案件，法官仅裁定停止诉讼程序，尚未驳回，正由大法官依序审理中。司法院回应全文如下：为善意回应民间诉求，并展现推动司法改革之决心，司法院对3月25日白玫瑰社会关怀协会代表梁玉芳理事长等人到院递送陈情书一事，除感谢白玫瑰社会关怀协会长期对司法及妇幼议题的关心外，并对于该协会本次活动主要诉求回应说明如下：Inling at diff diff body bottom 零 important padding bottom 5px Inling at diff diff text align center padding 40px 零 20px margin 30px 零 border top 1px solid Inling at diff diff before content 推荐 font size 13px color Inling at iframe, margin, auto, display, block. Google tag, display, diff GPT at 负15039960402470-0. Google tag, pillbots, add event listener, slot, render ended, function, event. If event, slot, get slot elementoid, diff GPT at 负15039960402470-0.Console log event. If 美元 Unity apps reset length. Console log contain Unity app. 美元 Inline at diff diff at class Unity true. Else. Console log contain no Unity app. Document get element by it Unity in post style display none. If event is empty.Document get element by it Unity in post style display none. 白玫瑰至司法院抗议，记者林梦杰摄影分享。